Solo, not another teen movie, is a 2001 teen parody film. It satirizes a whole bunch of other teen movies. It was made on a budget of about $15 million and took in over $66 million at the box office.